Quite a human being because he lives on milk and he has to fall before he can become fully human. When he becomes fully human, he recognizes that he has the power of choice, which he wasn't quite sure about before. If he'd known that he had the power of choice, he wouldn't have delivered himself up into the hands of the state with its Pavlovian techniques.
Everything's all right.
Thank you. maids a charm. Take your routine belt and put your helmet on. Ground control to Megatron. Sensing countdown, engine on. Tech ignition. And may God's love be with you. Ground control to Major Tom. Mountain magic heavy hung, the Superman would walk in file,
guardians of a loveless isle and gloomy browed with super fear. Their endless tragic lives could heave no sigh. In solemn perverse serenity, wondrous beings chained to life. Strange games they would play then. No death for the perfect men. Life rolls into one for them. So softly the super god cries. Where all were minds in unithought, hours weird by mystics taught, no pain, no joy, no power too great, colossal strength to grasp a fate, where sad-eyed mermen tossed in slumbers, nightmare dreams no mortal mind could hold. Man would tear his brother's flesh, a chance to die, to turn to mold.
Far out in the red skies, far out from the sad eyes, strange mad celebrations. So softly a super god dies.
She's in the hospital.
He kept kissing me, and I couldn't stand it.
There's a pop star who's a groupie herself.
Poxy.
The chocolate layer. The chocolate layer.
Cynthia Plastic Caster.
Super. He's living with Lynn now.
No, Lynn's living with Jeanette and Eleanor.
English groups, it's kinky.
Randy.
It's Piggy.
Come on!
I don't. I can get into somebody mentally.
It's your Sunday evening party with Hires. Hi, everybody. Happy Sunday from the makers of Hires, America's favorite root beer. This is Charlie Stark with an invitation to sit in on our regular Sunday get-together. So, whether you're spending a quiet Sunday evening at home or having your gang over, our gang is all here to add that final entertainment touch that Hires is famous for.
And he realizes you. waiting in the wings. He speaks of senseless things. His script is you and me. Why? Time. He flexes like a whore. Falls swanking to the floor. His trick is you and me. Why? And vain, and many other last names. Well, look at my watch, it says, I'm 25 and I think, oh God, I'm still alive. We should be on by now. We should be on by now. You just scream with boredom. You are not victim time. Chimes, you're looking old. Left your coat behind. Take your time. Breaking up is hard, but keeping dark is hateful. I had so many dreams. I made so many breakthroughs. To my love for kind. But love has left you dreamless. The drawer to dreams was closed. Your bark was real and greenless. Perhaps you're smiling now.
love you. But just what they say it for, I never knew. It's just inviting trouble for the poor sucker who says I love you. Take a pair of rabbit's hooves, get stuck on each other and begin to woo. And pretty soon you'll find a million more rabbits who say I love you. When a lion gets feeling frisky and begins to roar, there's another lion who knows just what he's roaring for. Everything that ever grew, the goose and the gander and the gosling too, the duck upon the water when he feels that way too, says
that's a wise quack. You keep your bill out of this. How would you like it if I butted into your affairs and laid an egg?
Oh, ching, ching, and snuck into the city. Strung out for lasers, sacks back lasers. Ate all the razors, pulling the waiters. Talk about Monroe, walking from so wide.
Thank you. That deserves an encore. So you pucker up again and get set to do some more of that fancy whistling. Only this time, let's supplement it with the voice of your very attractive partner. But Louise, even though I have seen the title to your song, I don't know what you're weaving tonight.
It's a brand new song, Charlie, imported from South America, where they called it Mar.
Mar? Could you translate, please?
Well, our North American title is Stars in Your Eyes.
Who says Latins are more romantic than we are? Stars in Your Eyes, and the girl who puts them there? Louise Carlyle, of course.
Ah, they say we're young and we don't know, and we won't find out until we go.
I don't know if all that's true, but you've got me, and baby, I've got you.
Baby, I've got you, baby. For it turns out money's always spent.
I guess that's so, we don't have a lot, but at least I'm sure of all the things we've got.
Babe, I've got you, babe. I've got you, babe. Walk with me.